So, what happened was, Claire's mom got pregnant, and she got a baby named Claire. The baby liked me. Ever since 2015, I've been with Claire for Easter, Christmas, and other holidays. Back in 2018, we went to see dinosaurs and feed animals at the dinosaur park. More recently, we were standing on Clint's truck at Claire's house.